almost get.
Right. I'm the mouse that started it all.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Hey guys, I'm Andre.
I'm Milton.
I'm Tristan.
And this is ATV. We're going to be reacting to episode 8 of RWBY.
Ooh.
Well, chapter. I like correcting it because I'm pretty sure someone in the comments is going to do it if I don't.
Yeah.
So I don't know. But yeah, so it's chapter 8. We left off with more of Neo and Cinder. They showed up in the city Argus, the relay point or whatever. I was talking about Cinder.
We learned about Grim Reaper.
Well, they just talked. They were at the Relics Haven, shrine again. RWBY and the gang made it to Argus. They said that. They're gonna talk about. Oh yeah, we met John's sister.
Yeah,
who's gay.
Her wife,
yeah, they have a child too, which they didn't really explain anything about the child. Which I guess
probably just
fine. It's fine. Doesn't matter too much. But then they're also talking about that. Apparently, they talked to the military, the Atlas military, but it didn't
work
go
out.
Well.
Yeah, so I think so that's where we left off.
Yeah,
right?
I think we're
to see why it didn't go well. Or
and then we met the Metal Gear base.
Yeah,
Phantom Pain 5
from
Phantom Pain.
Well, that was another joke.
Thank you.
Okay, so
let's just jump in.
Let's do it.
Yeah, okay, so let's go. So let's go.
Shop RWBY. New merch.
Think
wow.
Just, like, coughing,
he's
coughing so soon.
All wings engaged. Intercessors 3 and 4 take over these 2 o'clock angels.
We should totally watch
well,
that.
Well, he does it every day. So.
It's cool that they're doing that, but it kind of just it seems like another RWBY thing though. I mean, it seems very much. I just never like when Rooster Teeth does something and they praise it like crazy. It's your show. Calm down. It's just weird.
I just saw the screening of it.
I loved it. And not everyone gonna love that. Not everyone can love that. I doubt. And a lot of times I doubt. So many of them don't even watch animated shows. So I don't think they fully enjoy it's weird. It feels so disingenuous when the people that are making something praise it like crazy.
But even if it is genuine, it's more. It could also be like a blind thing of just loving seeing something that they made.
Yeah.
Like we made this is so good.
It's the whole thing of if you ever watch them talking about Red vs. Blue when they were making it. They will always say the newest season is the best one. And they go, I feel like this is the best one so far, and stuff like that. It's like, really? You really think that?
It shouldn't be. I mean,
it's always the thing. People enjoy the newest thing more. So it's like, you always think the newest one should be the best. So it kind of seems like blind.
It's all about relevance. Whatever's relevant, you just perceive it as.
It's just weird. I was just Genlock was the thing that thought it out. They praise it like crazy.
AI.
Come on! You didn't even hear it out!
Our orders are clear. The Mistral Atlas border is closed. Please, have a good day.
Hey, if you don't want to believe that I'm friends with Ironwood.
General Ironwood.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, General Ironwood.
Are they supposed to be like Tweedle?
We have White Shinny with us, and we're trying to get her home safely.
They kind of seem like the cards from Alice in Wonderland. Like they're eccentric like that.
Very well! You may speak with our commanding officer.
Just because they look at
it? Just because they look at it?
Uh-oh.
How are they moving?
See, they seem very much like the cards from
super weird.
Maybe they saw her. They're like, we know you. Either that or they were like, yes.
Well, I may know this commanding officer.
That's good, isn't it? If she's your friend, then maybe she'd be more willing to help us.
I wouldn't exactly call us friends.
Acquaintances?
Not quite.
A colleague?
Former.
We just know each other.
Enemies?
That's the one.
Wait, what?
Oh, yes, I come through here about once every 10 years to get my eyes checked up at Atlas.
Oh,
you bring outside cashews
right?
on one flight, and suddenly you're placed on the additional screening list for life.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Now, let's not give up hope yet.
If you're blind and you have that technology,
maybe she's dead.
Wait, what? Oh my god. The woman?
Introducing
the
special
operative.
Let's not give up hope yet. Maybe she's dead.
Oh no.
She's gonna be short too.
Damn. She looks like a.
Let's see, maybe he's not lagging.
Damn. So when you get to their age.
Witch. She devil. I see you've chosen larger contraband to smuggle this time.
Oh, Cordo. You know, they say time changes people, but I see you've still got that stick right up.
Whoa, Miss, Cordovan? My name is Ruby Rose, and I was wondering if you would hear us out about-
I've already heard what your other little friends had to say, Miss Rose. What are you doing back here? I thought I told you to leave!
And I told you we wouldn't rest until you asked
me! Nice to see you again as well.
You civilians. Are clearly incapable of comprehending the importance of our mission here in Argus. So allow me to say this slowly, with smile.
Will you allow Weiss?
This base, that relay tower,
the
very safety of Argus are all gifts from the glorious kingdom of Atlas. And it is
John's
my
sister's
duty
wife.
To oppose them as only our
not John's wife. Whoa.
For such a task.
John's sister's
such
wife.
Damn,
John's
tenacity.
Maybe Atlas just wanted to get you as far from the kingdom as possible.
You're just like the rest of these Argus ingrates. This city wouldn't even be here if it weren't for our Elysian
ancestors. I actually think she's supposed to be there.
What do we get in return?
The queen.
The entire world is ready to put a knife to our throats.
Please, we know your kingdom had nothing to do with the fall of Beacon. We were there.
No one's happy about the Atlas borders or embargo, but I know General Ironwood is just worried. It's why we need to talk.
The general is no coward. Atlas is strong. If all the kingdoms plan to make us their enemy, then so be it. Atlas will
so
prevail.
Prideful.
Atlas will prevail.
Do you guys seriously have to do that?
If Mishni has truly come to her senses and wishes to return to her family, then of course the Atlas military will escort her home.
Heck no, right?
But the kingdom will not be responsible for her friends of questionable character.
What's that supposed
to
mean?
So racist.
It means we're done here.
Oh yeah?
How can you make fun of
Babe? Your face looks like a big dumb boot!
Way to show her, Nora.
Wait.
I don't... Weiss. I told you we wouldn't leave your side for a second. We'll find a way to Atlas. Together.
It's kind of weird to see...
You see her eye, though?
So, where are we going now?
Yeah, what's the plan?
The plan? The plan just got shut on our face 3 times over. I'm going for a drink.
Well, actually, it's kind of weird to see.
Uncle Crow, I really think we should try and come up with
a power to, like, from racism and stuff.
Crow is still salty about Ospin.
What's his problem? It's not your fault we can't go on.
If he's gonna be a jerk, then we'll just come up with something without him. I mean, we've got Ospin with us. He usually knows what to do.
What is it?
Oh, no.
John!
Oh, shoot, see?
Everything we did was for nothing!
That's not true.
Really? Because it sure does sound like it.
I am...
If Salem can't be killed, then how are we supposed to win this? Wow. Great plan, everyone.
Look, none of this is great, we know. But we're not the bad guys here.
Are we sure about that?
What? He's in your head, isn't he? Did you already know about this?
He didn't know any of it!
John, getting physical!
John!
How do we even know it's really him? What if we've been talking to that liar this whole time?
John!
Chill, my guy. I think Osmond went up. No.
Yeah.
Wow, drama intensifies.
Is he gonna be okay?
I don't know!
I don't know!
I think it would be best if we had some time to ourselves.
Because they're like, why are we here? Like, we feel like we can't even trust each other.
Maybe we could all use some space.
It's kind of funny because how they're reacting is how they reacted to them.
Yeah.
Like, it's like, it's kind of like a cycle happening now.
Come on, please.
Man, this iPhone 20 doesn't do anything.
Where are you?
You know, I came out here to avoid the yelling.
Sorry. The others went to get food for tonight.
Why not go with them?
I don't know. I don't know anything. What do I tell Jean and his team when we don't even have a plan? The crow's out drinking. Osmond hasn't come back, and even if he did, I don't know if I could trust him. And there's always Jin, but we only have one more question we can ask her. I feel like I'm letting everyone down.
You know, you don't give yourself enough credit.
Oh, thanks.
That wasn't a compliment.
What?
If I have to explain it to you, it'll just defeat the purpose. But if you're tired of not knowing anything, how about we discuss those eyes of yours?
Yes, ma'am. I would be honored.
It's your greatest weapon.
Sit back down, for Pete's sake. Let's start with what you do know. Tell me.
Silver-eyed people are supposed to be legendary warriors. Or something. Oops. And at the Fall of Beacon, I turned a giant wyvern into stone.
Oh, boy.
Look, if I already knew everything, I wouldn't be asking for help.
Yelling? It's not your fault. I had my father to teach me. And even he didn't have all the answers. But what he told me makes sense, given what I've seen.
Was he a huntsman too?
It wasn't really an official title back in his day.
He's just a fighter.
I only knew him as an old soldier and an excellent teacher. I never attended one of those fancy academies of yours, but
hey,
I scored higher really on the license exam than any other huntsman or huntress that day.
She's like, I never attended one of those fancy
proud.
Academies.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that.
He would have
really
scolded
did.
Me for sharing off.
Yeah, that's true, because he got interrupted.
He'd never been able to find much information about our abilities. Just legends of warriors whose eyes shone like mirrors. Reflecting the light of the world onto darkness.
She's hands-on,
it made him cautious.
She has experience. She doesn't need school.
How could such powerful bloodlines be so rare? Unless something was actively seeking to destroy them.
Salem.
I tried to keep my powers a secret. But as you know, it wasn't enough. I owe my life to my training and my semblance. At the end of the day, those are still your most powerful tools.
What is your semblance?
Gravity.
Reflexes! Oh. A silly name I came up with. Hard to explain, but I can sense everything better than most and react to attacks almost before they happen.
That's what she was able to.
Combine that with my training and
blind.
Secret ability to turn Grimm to stone, or blind them, or vaporize them,
And that's how you become the Grim Reaper.
Oh.
So,
how do I laser beam
monsters with my eyeballs? First, you stop thinking like that. I want you to think of all the times you've triggered your powers. What did those moments have in common?
I was scared and stressed. Is it emotional? Like unlocking a semblance?
It's emotional, but more focused than that. Think. What is it you wanted?
Freedom.
I wanted to protect my friends.
Precisely. It is the desire to preserve life which fuels the light inside you. And make no mistake, it is light. Preservation is an extension of creation, or at the very least, an enemy of destruction. The creatures of Grimm were made by the god of darkness, but your light comes from his brother.
Exactly. So they're related, like their god bloodline.
I always knew how to use the light, but never why it only worked on the Grimm. Then Jin showed us her vision. Were you paying attention?
What was it again? White light, right?
The god of light. His eyes. Okay.
So
where do we start?
Well, not here. The light will only work in the presence of Grimm. Meaning the only practice you'll get will be
maybe
a trial
the first
by fire. But what you can do is focus on creating a state of mind that you can tap into when you need it. Don't think about your light as a means of destroying evil, but as a way to protect the people of Remnant.
But that can't be right.
Hmm?
You said the light only reacts to Grimm, but I used it during our battle at Haven. It reacted to Cinder.
She's half
interesting.
Grim, isn't she?
Perhaps there was something that you just weren't seeing.
RWBY!
Sir,
oh, hey, guys.
What's going on?
It's Oscar.
It's Oscar. He's missing.
Oh, great. John, you dummy.
I feel responsible about something.
Well, that's interesting. Now we got to see how she can talk.
He might go talk, try to do something to get Osman out.
Well, he's probably gonna know some dark shiz.
I pissed. John didn't blame for the kind of stuff I thought he was going to blame.
At least he stopped there. It's like,
it was more. Obviously, it was angry because he's been more angry, but he didn't bring up like the whole thing about Ruby. Like he cried just because Ruby and then made it back.
Yeah, he's an emotional dude.
Not just that, it's just that he's become kind of unstable.
Yeah, he doesn't know what's happening.
He's become like, something bad happens, he gets more angry. If something good happens, he treasures that it had, that something good happened.
I really thought he was gonna bring up Kira or something.
And then, and like the things that he blamed for were kind of like, obviously
it was like what everyone else judged,
like, well, more it was also the thing of like, it's kind of what do you call that, like accuse someone else of there was circumstantial evidence, what do you call that,
falsely accused or like misunderstanding, I don't know.
But like the fact that like
just
like saying that maybe it's Oz been there the whole time talking and like it's like lying to them still or something. He's very distrustful of anything that has to do with Ospin, and that includes Oscar too. Because you never know like if Ospin is still like there trying to control him or whatever.
That's true.
But I guess it's pretty much it. I mean, Crow is nowhere to be found and drinking away the sadness pretty much. So his whole life being a lie.
That's true, because most of it's like it's dedicated to
us. But I guess we'll find out more in the next episode. Probably gonna try and figure out where Oscar's gone. So if you liked the video, don't forget to leave a like.
subscribe to catch more of our videos
oh, yeah.
in the future, and comment down below on any series of video you want us to watch. That said, see ya.
See ya.